Happy New Year, guys. It's 2016. 2015 went away, and now we have a new chapter to begin. I really hope you guys had a fabulous and amazing New Year's. I hope that you spent it with the people who are most important to you, like I did. I spent it with family and with friends. And we created some nice memories. And I want to say that I'm sorry I haven't been vlogging lately, because I had a lot of things to do and to catch up on in terms of like life. I don't want to really get into it, but I will in the future, and I'll explain everything a bit later when I'm more comfortable sharing a little bit more of my private life. But for now, I just want to say that, you know, all those people who have New Year resolutions and people hate on them for that, like, oh, New Year, new me, you know, I firmly believe that that is 100% true and people should do that. I support that 100% because I'm going to do that, and I look at every year as a chapter. So 2015, that's a chapter that's gone. It's gone and dusted. And now you have a new slate, a new chapter. You can write anything you want in that chapter. You have a whole year to do that. And for me, it's a constant reminder that I can always do better. 2015, I had an amazing success. I'll put a little clip and the footage. It should go on now. So as you guys saw, it was amazing. Like, had a lot of success. I met amazing people. I was introduced to a lot of new things. I learned a lot. My knowledge expanded. Like, I visited a lot of new places. And I'm gonna take that forward. I'm gonna take that with me to 2016. And I'm gonna use that to make myself even better and even more successful. I'm embarking on a new journey as well. I would love for you guys to join me on this. I'm gonna do a 90-day journey. I'm going to join a gym and I'm gonna hit the gym really, really hard. I have currently let myself go. I used to have an amazing physique. I used to work out every single day. I used to be an athlete. Put a picture right there. Yes, that's how I was. 2 years ago. That was three years ago. That was 3 years ago. I do have a little help because I do have muscle memory, so I'm gonna catch up pretty quick. It's gonna be intense because I'm gonna lose a lot of weight. I'm gonna shred. I'm not gonna bulk at all. So it's gonna be a lot of dieting and eating right, because working out is all about eating right. I mean, I've been in this industry for so long, I know everything about it. I used to be lazy, to be honest. I was just lazy. But now I'm gonna start hard, and hopefully I do have a friend that wants to join me. Depends on how committed he is. You'll be seeing him in the vlogs. But I will be working out every day. And if I'm not lifting weights, I'm gonna be doing a lot of cardio that day. So I won't miss a day. What else? I'm also gonna be getting a new car, hopefully. And I have moved to a new place. I'm not ready to show you guys, but I will when it's ready to show you. But yeah, so that's my New Year's resolution. To acquire the body that I've always dreamt of having. To live a better life, a healthier life. To surround myself with people that inspire and push me. And yeah, the most important thing right now that I'm focusing on is to hit over 100,000 subscribers on this channel and on my new channel. Yes, I do have a new channel. I'm not gonna say what it is, what it's about, but I'm gonna upload the first video on it and I'm gonna share it on this channel. I'll put the link on the related channels and you guys can check it out. I think you guys will love this. It'll be a first of a kind in Kuwait. I don't think it's been done here in Kuwait before. A dedicated channel for just that. It's gonna be awesome. But yeah, why don't you guys let me know what your New Year resolution is in the comments below, and let's talk about it. Let's have a discussion. I'm all about motivation. I'm all about the law of attraction. I'm a firm believer of law of attraction. I use it almost every day, which I'll also introduce that on my vlogs. I do have a ritual that I do every morning when I wake up. It's pretty intense. I'll take you step by step, hopefully in the coming weeks. I really hope you guys enjoyed this, and I'm really sorry for not vlogging for all these days. But I want you to remember that you guys have been there for me. You're the first subscribers. So I will be giving, I'm gonna give away something very special. Hopefully when I hit a certain sub count. I've hidden my subscribers now because I want to make it a surprise. But once I hit that sub count, I will unveil how many subscribers I have, and I will give something away, something really special. And it's nice, I like it. So if you haven't subscribed and you're watching this video right now, please hit that subscribe button, because trust me, 2016 is my year, and I want you guys to be in it. You guys are gonna witness everything from step one to step a million. But yeah. Anyways, thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate the love and support. And yeah, I'll see you guys later. Stay motivated, stay positive, and always remember to put a big, fat smile on your face.